in holy marriage. And so we want all of us to express our word of thanks to each of you for inviting us to be a part of this very important day in your life. Because today you are here to really bear witness to the rest of us of the importance of commitment and the importance of standing by one another and of joining together in a wonderful partnership that is called marriage. And we also thank you because we know that your home will be a place of peace. And we pray it will always be a place of peace. It will be a place where your doors open to us, and that as your lives unfold together, that your door will always be open to your friends and to your family. And as many say, but that there are some tough places that you have to stand together, but that's why you're getting married. Because most of all, you are to help one another grow. Grow into life, grow into love, grow into commitment, grow into that partnership that is a true marriage. And as the years unfold, you will regard each other as a treasure. A treasure that each of you holds very gently and carefully in your heart and in your hands. And Francis, I've come to know you, I've known you less, and Leonard, you are a very blessed man to have found such a lovely lady to be your helpmate in this life. And of course I've known Leonard since he was a little boy. And although I have chosen other words for him from time to time, Francis, you found a fine man to share your life with and to be your helpmate through life. And together, you make a beautiful couple. And we celebrate your marriage and join with you in all that is to come. And I ask you, the family and friends of Francis and Leonard, do you promise to support them with your love, your prayers, and your good wishes? And so answer, yes, we promise.
Yes, we promise.
Francis and Leonard, I think they could be more enthusiastic than that, don't you? I'm going to ask them again.
All right, we do.
Do you, the family and friends of Francis and Leonard, promise to support them with your love, your prayers, and your good wishes? And so answer, yes, we promise.
Yes, we promise.
Leonard, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and health, and forsaking all others in thy will?
I will.
And Francis, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as ye both shall live? So answer, I will. Can you take your flowers? And Leonard, you repeat after me. Don't whisper. I, Leonard.
I, Leonard.
Take thee, Francis.
Take thee, Francis.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death parts us.
Till death parts us.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pledge thee.
I pledge thee.
My faithfulness.
My faithfulness.
Francis, you repeat after me. I, Francis.
I, Francis.
Take thee, Leonard.
Thank you, Leonard.
To To my wedded husband.
My wedded husband.
To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better. For worse. For richer. For poorer. In sickness. And in health. To love. And to cherish. Till death. Parts us. According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto. I pledge you. My faithfulness. Bless, O God, this ring, he who gives it and she who receives it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And he receives it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Repeat after me. Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a token.
As a token.
Of wedded love.
Of wedded love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
Bless this ring, O God, she gives it, and he who receives it, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Receive this ring,
Victor, I mean, pardon, please.
As a token of wedded love and faithfulness. For as much as Leonard and Francis have consented together in holy wedlock in the presence of God and of his company, I declare them to be husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. For God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Almighty God, we thank you that you have blessed this day with this wedding. And we pray that you would add your blessing to Leonard and to Francis all the days of their life. That you would give them joy, love, prosperity, peace, and health. And watch over them and hold them always close to your heart. We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus, who taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, and thy will be done on earth. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, power, and glory, that we know. Leonard and Francis, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord will shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and grant you peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after the receiving line, would you please, you're invited to the outrigger room, and the bride and groom will be finishing up the picture ceremony as you go. That's great. So inside the restroom, you go to the right, and you'll be going into the outrigger room for the reception, and the bride and groom will be following shortly. Thank you.
Yeah,
let's go.
Take somebody.
Gazebo. Oh, this is fun.
Anniversary
well,
year.
Not mine.
I mean the church.
Mount Olive.
Oh, it's Mount Olive. Uh-huh.
We had our 52nd. We're coming to our 52nd this year.
The church and I just was older than me. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And they wanted me to come over and say a few words because, I was there 14 years.
Oh, I know you was.
He even sent me a comp ticket.
Yeah, I'm sorry that you can't sit for our reception.
You know, I'd love to because the last time I was here was for a wedding of a couple.
We have the open it. There you go, it's ready.
There you go. Just figure out that new thing on camera.
Okay. One, 22. That's 22 and 24. I got two more pictures. Two more pictures. I got one.
Karen, go find Juan.
Go find him right away, please.
That's when Tony comes.
Okay.